Hi, I'm Ashish Shakya.
And I'm Rohan Joshi.
And we are here to review the trailer for Netflix's latest show, Typewriter. I love trailer reviews, dude.
So do I.
Just somebody has worked on this for years and so many people have put in hard work and we're just going to be like,
Start with it, let's start.
Yes. Let's do this.
Okay, starts with the typewriter. Fair, announces intent.
Yes.
Okay, so you know how I know this was done on post?
Oh.
So that's a typewriter and it's half black, half red, which means the guy had to type out presented by in the black band, then stop the typewriter, put a red ribbon in there, and then write Netflix separately. Yeah. That's right, kids. That's how typewriters used to work. That typewriter font you now have on Instagram used to require an actual machine.
I'm so glad they invented computers. Also, not because you can't do haunted shit with new technology.
No.
Like if a typewriter starts typing by itself, it's spooky. But if a computer starts typing by itself, Chinese hacker.
Exactly.
Ego death. So natural lagta hai, lekin natural hai nahi.
By the way, this show is set in Goa.
Oh, so wait, this is actually a Goa plan that worked out. Oh, yes!
These jokes are specifically for teenagers because honestly, if you're an adult, you really can just go to Goa whenever you want.
Best part is also when you go to Goa, there are no teenagers there because unko permission nahi mila.
Yahan par jo family bahut saal pehle rehti thi, unme bhi ek ladki thi, Jenny.
Okay, she just committed the cardinal horror movie mistake. Hmm. She entered a new house, she opened the curtains and she thought, I'm really going to love my new life here.
Why? Like, I just don't get it. A family will see one deserted house, it looks decrepit, it looks haunted. They're like, yeah, I want to live there. Matlab, iska kya ad jata hoga real estate listings mein? Great villa, 18 bedroom, 50 rupees rent, one dead body. Sometimes blood falls on your face when you're sleeping.
Then a person dies.
Okay, we're gonna go back a bit.
Yeah.
Hey, Purab. It's Purab Kohli, who clearly rocked on to get a nice new mustache.
Oh, yeh waqt ka ishara.
Basically, when anyone plays a cop these days, you have to have a mustache, right?
Either you have mustache or you have Rohit Shetty. Otherwise, you are not.
Or both.
Or both.
Then a person dies, an unnatural death. The soul is trapped in between universes.
Aris. Okay, Kutta has made appearance. This is the worst part about horror shows. An animal enters the picture. I'm like, ab is animal ke saath kya hone wala hai?
But you know they do it for that reaction exactly. They know ki like, ek do bachche maar do, you're like, what else?
So that's the problem, which is why I feel worse. Because I'm like, I don't care about any of the humans. But tum logo ne kutte ko kuch kiya na, to main tum logo ka ghar jala
dunga. They really want that reaction. Dude, nothing's gonna happen to the dog.
Also, I just want to thank this show for breaking horror stereotypes and not featuring a cat. Like,
you will not thank them if they kill the dog.
I know where you guys live, I'm just saying.
Kya hai us box mein?
Oh, that breaking up in the, that's me every morning flight ever. I've never taken one morning flight in peace.
Joke's on you, buddy, because when you have anxiety, that's how you wake up every day. You got scared of the doorbell. I don't know about you guys, but doorbells scare the crap out of me.
Yeah, if anybody rings my doorbell, I'm like, what is this 95 minutes happening? What is
why are you ringing people's doorbells?
Yeah.
Like, because I know exactly who's coming to my house every day, right?
Yeah.
I know there's like a parcel out
food
for delivery,
whatever. I always think when I'm opening the door and I'm not expecting it, ki scene hone wala hai. Like, I'm looking at their hand position. Like,
dekho bachcho, jab life mein ek do court case aa jate hai na, to tumhara attitude aise ban jata hai about opening.
Yeah.
इन तीनों डेथ्स में एक ही चीज कॉमन है।
मैंने देखा आपने क्या किया। कि मैं किसी को नहीं बताऊंगी।
मैंने देखा आपने क्या किया, पर मैं किसी को नहीं बताऊंगी। Kids, that's what you call incognito mode.
कमाल है यार, तुम जिससे भी बात करती हो मर जाता है।
जिससे भी बात करती हो मर जाता है। Describes my dating life.
1 minute silence right now for Ashish's dating life. I can't even commit to that minute of silence. Just like women can't commit to you, Shax.
Boom!
Tumhari life, tumhari kahan hai?
Kahan hai tumhari life, tumhari, huh? Main soch raha tha, tumhari life, tumhari hai? Nahi, hamari hai tumhari life, beta. Tum engineering karoge. Tumhe slam poetry karna hai na? You kill yourself, you come back as something else in another life to other parents and you become slam poet. Tum engineering khatam karoge. Chup! Tum beech mein nahi bologi. Tum engineering khatam karoge, beta. I miss my dad sometimes.
और करीम मुक्ति मिलेगी।
दब खोस और सुल्तान को। तुम्हें भूत कहाँ मिलेगा? तेरे घर पे।
See, तुम्हें भूत कहाँ मिलेगा? तेरे घर पे। I hate that friend who just assumes all plans are at your house.
What if that friend just wanted to stay home and chill and watch Netflix?
You know, Typewriter on Netflix, which starts streaming on the 19th of July. Guys, we talked about this. The fact that a dog has been introduced into a haunted house scenario already makes us very dangerous. Why do you keep taking him outside?
You don't care about the girl who's with the dog? कुत्ते की बड़ी
है? That is also a horrible tragedy. But the dog, man. Like, the dog. It's important.
क्या मैं suspect हूँ?
I hate jump scares. What?
I love. That's the reason you watch horror movies.
नहीं, लेकिन अब different point of view. अब मेरी finally ये उम्र आ गई है, जहाँ like a jump scare breeds sometimes to a feeling in the chest where I'm like, अब legit heart attack हो सकता है.
So what do you think happens on the show?
Okay, so I think that basically whatever you put on the typewriter comes true. That's my theory.
That's Death Note. Also on Netflix.
I feel like, okay, but if that's the plot, it's a little silly because that person can just type, hey, I want haunted things to stop happening in my house and also 1 million rupees and a burger right now.
Then the typewriter would have a disclaimer, actually, you know what, you can't do that. Please read terms and conditions.
All right, we hope you enjoyed watching this trailer review with us. My name is Rohan Joshi.
I'm Ashish Shakya.
And remember, you can stream Typewriter on Netflix on the 19th of July onwards. So be there. And actually, we look forward to watching it.
Yeah, looks like fun.
When we went to Goa for the first time at the age of 16, we booked a bunch of rooms, obviously sharing room. One of my friends goes, hey, why are we sharing rooms? Shouldn't we have our own rooms? And we were like, why? He's like, what if I meet someone?
I've heard this story. I wasn't there and I can still hear the laughter.